In this video, we present AdaM, our work on adapting multi-user interfaces for collaborative environments in real time. Designing a graphical user interface is a complex task. User interface design usually relies on human expertise or rule-based approaches. However, these user interfaces are often designed to be used by just one user at a time. We consider user interfaces that distribute across many users and devices for collaborative settings. So each user can access and control the elements he actually needs, at the right time, and on the right device. Such scenarios would require instant adaptation of UIs as users and devices join and leave the scene. In this paper, we propose AdaM. AdaM is an optimization-based approach to automatically distributing UI elements across users and devices according to device and element characteristics, user access rights to devices, permissions given to users for interaction with UI elements, as well as the preferences of each user. The algorithm is fast and adapts to dynamically changing scenarios in real time. We demonstrate the algorithm by producing an application builder and distributed user interface simulator using web straights. In this scenario, Alice has invited three friends to her flat for a relaxing evening. In the room, there is a large television, and a laptop is placed on the coffee table for everyone to use. When the guests arrive, they find that the distributed UI has already been set up. The video is placed on the larger screen, while comments are placed on the laptop to allow for text input. The most important voting controls can be found on every personal touchscreen device. Alice begins the party by playing videos. Guests can suggest a video and have other guests vote on whether it should be played next. When the vote concludes, the suggested video plays. Now we would like to introduce some dynamic changes to this environment. Firstly, Bob and Carol pull their tablet out. Then Bob decides that he would like to have the video suggestions shown more prominently. The optimizer then places both on his personal device as well as the device shared with Carol. Carol decides that she prefers to view the description of the video. She can then place a higher importance on the description element than Bob does on the suggestions element. The result is that she can view the description on the tablet she shared with Bob. Daryl arrives. When he tells the optimizer that he would like to be able to view comments, the optimizer complies. Thank you for your attention.